Very warm greetings to all of you on the occasion of International Day of Yoga. 21st June 2021 is being observed as the International Day of Yoga. This day was first celebrated in the year 2015 when a commemorative stamp was released on the International Day of Yoga. You can have a closer look at this stamp. This is a 5 rupee stamp and it contains the logo of International Day of Yoga. Below this you can see a commemorative coin which was released in 2015 to celebrate the first International Day of Yoga. On the reverse side of this coin you can see the logo of International Yoga Day with 2015 written below it. On the outer circle, International Day of Yoga is written, and on the inner circle, Yoga for Harmony and Peace is written. This is a 10 rupee coin. Next, I would like to show you a special 3D stamp booklet which was released by the Karnataka Postal Circle. You can see two images of the yoga poses. On the inside of this booklet, there are four stamps of the yoga day. We have a brief description of yoga 21st June. In 2016, a special series of stamps was issued which was related to Surya Namaskar or Sun Salutation. This contains 12 stamps. Six stamps are of 5 rupees and 6 stamps are of 25 rupees each. Each of these 12 stamps represent the Surya Namaskar poses. Next, I would like to show you a sheet of 100 stamps of 25 paisa each, which was released as a part of 11th definitive series of the postage stamps. If you have a closer look, you can see a vibrant figure in the Padmasana pose. Next, I would like to show you some special covers which I have from the Hyderabad Circle and the Ambala Circle. If you have a closer look at this one, this is a special cover which was released on Maharshi Patanjali. Maharshi Patanjali is known as the father of modern day yoga. Next, you can see a special cover from Ambala. This was released in the year 2019. Below this, you can have a look at a cancellation from Chandigarh which I have got from the year 2019. Even this year, a special cancellation has been seen for today, 21st June 2021, and I've got the cancellation over a series of postcards and envelopes. If you see, I've got 5 commemorative postcards for Delhi for the different GPOs, and I've got the cancellation of Yoga Day on these postcards. This is the Delhi GPO postcard. This is the Shimla GPO, this is Mumbai GPO, next we have the Kolkata GPO, and then we have the Patna GPO. I've got the Yoga Day cancellation on these commemorative postcards. Next you can see, this is the usual postcard which we see. I've got the cancellation on this as well. Since I usually make the videos for information for children, so I've got the cancellation on a Meghdoot postcard, on an inland letter, as well as on a 5 rupee envelope. I hope this will be a very interesting video for children, and I hope everybody else will also like it. Thank you. Have a nice day.